to enhance the aviation component in the Arctic zone. The crews of the MiG-31BM high-altitude fighter interceptors of the Pacific Fleet's Naval Aviation took up air defense combat duty at the Anadyr airfield. Currently, the aviation unit is working out issues of interaction with ground-based air defense systems when performing missions as intended, the Russian Defense Ministry press service reported. Anadyr airfield is the closest airbase of Russia to Alaska. The Mikoyan MiG-31 Russian, 3-1, NATO reporting name, Foxhound, is a supersonic interceptor aircraft that was developed for use by the Soviet Air Forces. The aircraft was designed by the Mikoyan Design Bureau as a replacement for the earlier MiG-25 Fokbat that the MiG-31 is based on and shares design elements with the MiG-25. The MiG-31 has the distinction of being among the fastest combat jets in the world,